Biblical Talks podcast with Michael Tolliver. This podcast is dedicated to biblical teaching and having worldview discussions from a biblical perspective. Here is today's podcast.
This is a spotlight on the scriptures. When you are watching a track run again, ready to run in a race, he strips off all his warm-up gear to eliminate any extra weight and wind resistance. In the same way, we need to jettison unbelief and anything in our life that might trip us up spiritually and prevent us from running the race well, all the way to the finish line. In the book of Hebrews, chapter 12, the writer says, "Therefore, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely, and let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and the perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despised the shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God." Have you ever been running because you was trying to lose some weight and you felt like you just wanted to quit? Then all of a sudden your friend, a family member, your spouse, or even someone you don't even know came alongside of you and they encouraged you to keep going. What that did, it enabled you to go farther than you could have managed by yourself. Listen, it shifts the focus from your pain to the person helping you. And then out of the blue, out of nowhere, you got your second win. Beloved, likewise, if you keep your attention on Jesus, he will enable you to persevere. He will give you your second win. The Christian life is a race. It is the only race where every Christian can win. In Hebrews 12, we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses. We are encouraged by these witnesses. They are not spectators. They are testifying to us. They are in the cheering section, encouraging us to run the Christian life. Abraham is saying to you and me, "Move out by faith." Moses saying to you and me, "Move out by faith." Daniel is saying to you and me, "Move out by faith." Now there are two conditions to be met. First, lay aside every weight and the sin that so easily beset us. What does that mean to lay aside every weight? Listen, weights are highly unnecessary in a race. Lay aside everything and everybody that is holding you back from seeking God. And lay aside the sin of unbelief. No matter the situation, your Savior is bigger and stronger. Beloved, keep your eyes on Jesus and run this race and run it well all the way to the finish line. This is a spotlight on the scriptures.
For listening to Biblical Talks. This podcast is solely supported by listener donations. Please go to biblicaltalks.com to support this podcast and have a blessed day.